Yo, what's up guys, and welcome here to a new video. And today we're going to talk about everything that we are in. And we're gonna start off with our bankroll flow. And yeah, as you know, we're still in it. We won't leave it because we still get to compound. And if this banker X deposit balance does not increase to 3k, I'm gonna keep on compounding. And if we are 3k, I might have starting to sell some, because I don't know how I should feel about Banker X anymore. It is decent though, but yeah, I don't know, you know? It's like, will it continue to drop? Or will it finally stop? That's a big question. But for me, yeah, of course, it doesn't make sense to withdraw. It's only 10 bucks each day. 10 bucks is nothing, but still, compounding it makes it worth, and that's why I do it, you know. But as soon as we find some other opportunities, we might as well get in, you know. There's some changes coming to Bankroll Flow, but I really didn't read too much, because Bankroll Flow at the moment is just like the compounding. I don't care what happens, we got in here, we cannot leave, so we just compound and wait until we basically are able to cash out and get paid, basically. The next thing, which is at least something worth to look at the moment, is Bao Finance. Bao Finance is basically a token which you can farm. And the best thing about this token is, this is a farmable token, but you won't get flooded with tokens all around. And you want to know why? Because everything you farm will be get put into a locked position, which is locked in for 1 year. And after 1 year, you will earn during 3 years every day a certain amount, of course, of how much token you have farmed. And you get 5% of the BAU you earned. So I farmed about 1.5 million yesterday with a few tokens, and I got 83,000 each and every day. I will have a look at some farms which actually provide some good liquidity. You can stake Adele also on here. You need to provide Ethereum and then the other pair. I choose in to get into the SUSD and Ethereum. So that means I'm in the liquidity pool for Ethereum and SUSD. And I have staked it, and I will be earning some BAU each and every day. And if we go over here to the menu, as you can see, it won't work, no, but if you basically refresh it, then you get into all the farms. And once the percentage is done loading, I hope it will load, because my MetaMask, sometimes I need to switch to the Warpstone and then back to the main chain. And now it should load, I hope. Yep. So these are the pairs that you can pick. You can pick USDC, Link, CDAI, DAI Ethereum, AIF, HT, Uni, Cell, Synthetics, Curve, Compound, and a lot of more tokens, basically. So you can look at the pools, find one which you want to claim, which you want to get into, basically. Put your liquidity in, and then you basically earn BAU. And the BAU you earn will be locked down into this once you claim it, of course, but you also get 5% of it. So 5% from 339,000 is about like 20k BAU token that we will be earning, so that isn't too bad at all. So this is one I will be looking to get another farm which might look decent, but of course I don't want to get into something which has way too high percentage. But also, I want to get into something which has a really high percentage to build it up at the beginning. To get the locked BAU up to, I don't know, 10 million or so. And then we earn 2 to 3 bucks each and every day in a year from now on. And at the moment, we will be earning then, I don't know, like a few percentage there and here, you know. That's the thing why it's cool. They have a lot of different projects like Aqua. Aqua, Amigla, Dota, and you get 7k%, and if you take it, and you divide 7,200 divided by 365, you would get 20% each and every day. 20% from 1k would be 200, and then 5% from 200 would be 10 bucks, 20 bucks. So you can definitely do some plays in there. There are other, of course, out there, which again shows. They got some Adele. Also here, there you go. Adele, there you go. And some 0x BTC. This is what I found, and I actually made profit with it, as you can see. Yesterday I bought in with 500 bucks profit, sold today already. And I sold all my Aqua, because I'm waiting for the dip currently. And the dip is happening. To scoop up some more, and then to enter the pool with that position. Because we got 1.5 ETH, which is 2k. And if we put in 2k into the Aqua pool once again. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? The Aqua one. Aqua. The Aqua pool. We get 7k%. And that is 200. No, that is 400 bucks from 2000. So that means 400 bucks and then 5% of 400. That is 20 bucks that we will be getting by staking into the pool. And basically, you earn also fees in Aqua. And of course, once your locked value gets increased, you will earn more each and every day. And that's basically pretty amazing. That's why I think of maybe putting my Adele also into Bao and moving over to farm a bit more there, because I really like the project. It's also a token which you can hold for the long term. If you get in here and put in Bao, at the moment the market cap 70 million is up 49%, so yeah, it's up a lot. It's up a lot, let me tell you that. And if you want to buy it, of course you can do it, but I would simply say wait and farm it, because it's a farmable token, and if you can farm something, then just farm it. Why else should you do it, you know? But yeah, for Delphi, that's basically nothing new. Everything's still the same. We're going to stake our Adele. We have staked our Adele here. But you see, no Aqua tokens on connected wallets. So that means we don't have any Aqua. Well, we got a lot of Adele. For Axion, there's not really much new to be saying. It's still the same. So yeah, let's move over. Our trade, profit, 9 bucks, which is not bad at all. I'm thinking about closing the trade at 2.30 or so. Let's actually do it 2.35. Then we make 20 bucks profit. 20 bucks profits, yeah, it's decent. Remember, when you want to exchange your currency, SimpleSwap, best fees in the game. And also for Uswap, if you still want to farm, by the way, I looked at it before I started the video, it's not too bad at all. But of course, at the moment, there are better options out there to farm some more tokens, you know. There's Bao. That's basically what I wanted to say. And I got about how much? 4,500% divided 3 times 6, 5. That's 12% every day that we earn on Bao. So yeah, I will be farming a lot of tokens, because that makes sense at the beginning to get in, look at farms, maybe even find a pretty high APY at the farm, which of course includes a token which is worth something. That's how you do it. You basically look, BFT, it's this Bank to the Future, what is that? Yeah, it seems so. So then you look at it and you, yeah, decide if you want to get in or not, because you always need to have a look at the risks involved, because there's an impermanent losses. And I wouldn't just buy a stupid coin because of the percentage is high, because that might burn you in the long run, you know. So Hydro, I don't know if that's the real one that we want to buy. Feel so. Yeah, of course you see these tokens go down a lot, because they don't even have liquidity. As you can see, the volume is really, really low for most of the tokens. So that's why you should be careful. So you always have to look a bit around, find your tokens, and then provide to stake it. I'm gonna have a look at everything to find the tokens I want to farm, and after then I basically might update you guys on what I will be farming. But yeah, hope you enjoyed. I know, by the way, we still got one thing to talk about, a new token that I'm in, that I bought some more perp, I bought some Infi, which got recently released, and I bought some Ifrisk DIP token, and that's it. Yeah, that's it. That's all the tokens I bought. I will get in about 6 days my CRO, which then will be liquidated into something I might be farming with, you know, because I don't want to hold any CRO, even if the price is low again. It will make a 3k loss on the trade, but that's just how it goes. Subscribe and tomorrow.